Hello everyone, in this tutorial we will see two ways to create an Apple ID for free without the use of a credit card. One way is by using a Windows PC and the other way is by using the Apple iPhone itself. So let me first create an Apple ID by using a computer, Windows PC. Let me type google.com and open the search engine. Then I will type Apple ID, then hit the search button. Click on this website, appleid.apple.com. Now you can see there are two buttons: manager Apple ID, which you can use to change your password or to change your username, and the second one is create an Apple ID. Click on create an Apple ID button. Now you need to fill this form, you need to enter your details. Now you need to enter a valid email address for creating an Apple ID. Now you need to enter the password, and here are some suggestions for the password. It must have at least one lowercase, one uppercase, one number. It must not be same as the account name, should be at least 8 characters and not be a common password. So let me enter the password. I have followed all the suggestions and I can see on the right side that all the buttons are green. Let me again enter the password to confirm it. Now you need to answer 3 security questions. This can be used to retrieve when you forget the password for your Apple ID. Okay, you need to enter your date of birth, and if you want to enter any rescue email address optional, you can use it. You can enter where you are staying. Okay, now you can select the language, which language you want to use it, and if you want to have any announcement from Apple or any offers, then you can select this one, otherwise remove the tick mark. Then enter this captcha. Then put a tick mark on this checkbox. I have already read and agreed to the Apple terms of service. Now click on create an Apple ID. If everything works well, then you'll get a message like this that your Apple ID has been created. Now you need to go to this Gmail address and you need to verify your Apple ID. Let me go to the Gmail address. Okay, let us open this email address. Yeah, so my Apple ID has been created. So this is how you can create an Apple ID with a PC without the use of any credit card. Thanks for watching.